You're watching ZTV.
Here's the story of a libtard lady who was working for the FBI, we're told. She was all for Democrats like her lover. Their plan was so, so bold. Here's the story of a man named Peter, who was busy with some big lies of his own. They would both collude together and bought insurance in case they all went down. Till the one day when the lady texted her fellow, and Barr knew that it was much more than a hunch, that these two had somehow started a coup. That's the way they all became the Comey Bunch. The Comey Bunch. The Comey Bunch. That's the way they became the Comey Bunch.
Shalom, the Lord bless you, dear ones. It is day 14 of our praying for our nation. We are taking the nation 2020. We're taking it by prayer in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, our Messiah, and by faith and agreement. Before we get started praying today, I want to remind you that I do have some books and products available for you to purchase over at www.supernaturalyoubooks.info. They'll be a blessing to you as you continue to grow in the faith. I thank you for your support. It is truly a blessing. We are going to declare Psalm 46 over our nation for our elections today. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for your word. We thank you that your word does not return void, but it goes forth and accomplishes everything that you intend. We thank you, Heavenly Father, that we love your law, which is the word, and can praise you that you are alert and active, watching over your word to perform it. We thank you and praise you that you are not a man who lies, nor are you a man who changes your mind when you decree a thing. You keep every promise that you make. It is written, Yahweh is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth should change, and though the mountains slip into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam, though the mountains quake at its swelling pride. Selah. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of Yahweh, the holy dwelling places of the Most High. Yahweh is in the midst of her. She will not be moved. Yahweh will help her. When morning dawns, the nations made an uproar. The kingdoms tottered. He raised his voice and the earth melted. The Lord of hosts is with us. The Yahweh, the God of Yaakov, is our stronghold. Selah. Come, behold the works of Yahweh, who has wrought desolations in the earth. He makes wars to cease to the end of the earth. He breaks the bow and cuts the spear in two, burns the chariots with fire. Cease striving and know that I am Yahweh. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Yaakov is our stronghold. Selah. Lord, we just thank you and we praise you that you have a plan for this nation. I thank you and praise you for your faithfulness in all things. You are great and greatly to be praised. We declare you will be exalted in the United States of America. Your name will be praised. Your name will be magnified. Jesus will be magnified and lifted up so that he draws all men to himself. I declare this by faith in his name and seal it by Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Thank you so much for continuing to agree with me and praying for our nation. We will have victory on November 3rd and greater victory in the days to come. Our God is faithful. He will not forget his word, and it is up to us to remind him of his word. Remember, he said, put me in remembrance of my word. His word is that as long as we humble ourselves, repent and pray and turn to him, that he will turn to us and answer our prayer, heal us and deliver us. It is so. Amen and amen. I'll be back with you again tomorrow. Be blessed.
Hi, this is Zari. If you've enjoyed supping on the Word of God with me today, I invite you to partner with me in this kingdom work. Your partnership in this fertile soil gives you legal access to every anointing my ministry operates in, multiplied, because that's my decree for you. Thank you and be exceedingly blessed in Jesus' name.